Gee, guys, I wonder what we should watch on Paramount Plus.
We could take a look at Ollie's Pack. I haven't seen that show in a while. Let's watch it.
Wait a minute. I don't see it all of a sudden. Well, that's strange.
Well, I heard about an online article that Paramount Plus removed that 2020 series, along with Blue's Clues and You, and other shows, too.
Somebody is at my door. I'll go get it. Oh, hey, Ollie. What brings you here, and why do you look so sad? Is everything okay?
Not really, Lincoln. I got some bad news. Sorry to say this, but my show on Paramount Plus got removed. I'm just feeling so sad right now.
What? How is that possible? Your show was decent!
Yeah, I know. But due to poor performances, Paramount Global removed 10 Nick shows from Paramount Plus. My show, Are You Afraid of the Dark, Blue's Clues and You, It's Pony, Middlemost Post, Ryan's Mystery Playdate, Santiago of the Seas, That Girl Lele, and the Paramount Plus Originals. Big Nate, and Rugrats. Yeah, it's just messed up.
Ugh, Paramount Global these days. Always making bad decisions, just like Warner Brothers Discovery. Man, I'm so sorry that your show got removed.
It's okay, bro. It's just a bad day for me. Cleo and Bernie are really sad about this as well. There's nothing else that we can do.
Hey, it's all right, feller. Luckily, there are full episodes of your show already on YouTube.
Wow, Liam. That's a smart strategy coming from you. What do you think, Ollie?
Well, that's great to hear, guys.
Yep. It's a great thing my buddy Zach has already purchased the entire series on YouTube.
Say, how about we watch an episode together? Maybe that can cheer you up.
On our way, guys.
Thank you so much, guys. It makes me feel better now that I have watched it on YouTube with all of you.
You're so welcome, Ollie. Now that you're feeling better, perhaps Lincoln might assist you with the show review. Your buddies might also be pleased for you.
Hey, you know what? A review of my show sounds like a good idea. You guys can set the background while Lincoln and I are going to review it.
Sounds like a plan, Ollie. As for you two, Zach and Rusty, you guys can be in charge of filming, and Liam is going to put the music in the background.
Sounds like a hot diggity idea. Now, let's get to work.
Hello, Loud Crowd. It's your boy, the man with the plan, Lincoln Loud.
And my name is Ollie Allen.
Today we're going to be reviewing on a 2020 Nicktoon by Nelvana Limited, the studio that brought you The Backyardigans.
And Chorus Entertainment, the Canadian media company that brought you Total Drama Island, Rubble and Crew, and, Thomas and Friends. All engines go. Ollie's Pack. So, Lincoln, I'm going to start with you. Since you and the other Nicktoons support me, what do you think of my show?
I would say your show is so underrated in our books. It kind of reminds me of Ghostbusters when you put the monsters away in your backpack, but a neat concept. And you have a great friendship with Cleo, Bernie, and your cat friend Captain Wowski. I think your show deserves better.
Ollie's Pack originally aired on Nickelodeon, Nicktoons, and originally streamed on Paramount Plus. The show begins with me. I go on adventures with my best friends, Cleo and Bernie. My show is based on the animated short Monster Pack, which is the pilot to my series.
We have other different characters. Major Snooch. She pretty much entrusts Ollie to use the pack carefully. And that's why my good friend Ollie is the chosen one to use his pack.
And finally, we have my purple cat friend named Captain Wowski, who resides in the Monsterverse and shows a lot of support to my friends and my fellow Nicktoons. And a fun fact for the viewers, the show creator Pedro Aboli did other shows such as Bada Bean, alongside the Netflix series Cupcake and Dino, General Services.
Overall, this show has a nice Ghostbusters vibe, and it feels like when you mix it with Pokemon by catching monsters and other creatures.
So, what's the overall rating for my Canadian animated series that aired on Nick?
Although it got a 6 out of 10 on IMDb, your show deserves an 8.5 out of 10. Even though it was a one-season wonder, it was disappointing that it didn't last long. At least other users such as PTBF2002 find it very interesting as well.
Yeah, at least we tried our best to make some more improvements to my show. But that's okay.
Well, that wraps up our review of Ollie's Pack. We hope all of you guys enjoyed it. Have you seen the show before it got removed? Do you have any favorite moments from the show? Please, let us know in the comments below. This is Lincoln Loud.
And Ollie Allen, signing off. See you guys in the next review or rant.
Nice job, guys. That's a keeper.
I'm sure your friends Cleo and Bernie are going to love it, too.
I know, right? At least my cat friend Captain Wowski might like it, too.
Hey, Lincoln, since you and Ollie finished the review, I ordered us some Arby's Good Burger 2 meals for everyone. And let's not forget the crinkle fries, too.
Does it include Ed's special sauce?
Oh, yeah. You're going to love it. It's just like adding Big Mac's special sauce on a burger.
I always wanted to try that since I watched the Arby's commercial. I guess that'll be a refreshing meal for us now that our review is done.
Why don't we all watch a few more episodes of his show? You know, while our Arby's is being delivered here.
Ooh, I like the sound of that, Stella. Hey, Ollie, how about you hang out with us for a while so we can binge watch your episodes? You seem like you needed some company from all of us here.
Wow, really? I like that. Thanks, little bro.
You're very welcome, Ollie. Anything for our fellow Nicktoon.
Sorry, that's a major snoop.